If you have a rocket that does parabolic flight, it will done that kind of giant leap in kilometers. They said half an hour between New York and London. This is what SpaceX has promised us, and I'm holding them to it.